This time. Rob's got one on here.
Ignore that. Relax that.
Well, I was just trying to get the net. It was. Well, you can pick them up with your hand. Oh, quick release. No one got a guard pike.
Oh, he already unlocked. He already unhooked himself too. He's clamped down on the line. See all them teeth?
Have him hold it so I can kind of get him on the video. I didn't. Okay. Happened so fast I didn't get the camera on in time.
Got him?
Nice one, Noah.
Hold on. First fish of the day actually landed in the boat.
Yeah, and Noah got it. Yeah.
You see the one on my phone?
Sure.
Where's your phone? It's on.
Probably even see it. Well, don't let him get under the boat, because then he'll get an anchor line.
Fish on! Oh, it's a catfish!
Yeah, Rob got a catfish.
I told you
so.
There's two of them going after my lure at the same time.
Huh?
There's two of them going after it at the same time.
Noah has caught two gar pike.
I'm going to let you know if it tastes like lobster.
Okay.
All right.
Nice one, Noah.
Thank you.
Well, Max and I would like to thank you for watching our videos. Have a nice day, and may the good Lord take a liking to you. And don't let the game vultures get you, Max. They're after you.
Okay, bail's up. Now all you got to do is flip the handle.
They're coming. Let's see if Noah gets another one. Gonna.
Live and cut bait fishing with Jerry and Max is a Jerry Sheffield production.